published 1453 Eastern Standard Time, 21 November 2017 updated 1453 Eastern Standard Time, 21 November 2017 ever since Kylian Mbappe made his jaw-dropping move from Monaco to Paris Saint-Germain earlier this summer, it appears the youngster has really bonded with his star-studded teammates. Well, at his own expense, of course. During the striker's initiation song after his arrival, his new colleagues joked that he bared a somewhat striking resemblance to the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle character Donatello. The joke went viral, and his teammates haven't let him forget it after their latest prank on Laban Kurzawa's Instagram story. Scroll down for video. Kylian Mbappe received a Dior gift box from his teammates as Laban Kurzawa films the prank. The video starts with the 18-year-old sitting in the changing rooms with a large Dior box on his lap looking slightly confused. The Frenchman sheepishly begins to open the gift box while unraveling the many layers of tissue paper to see what's inside. As he reaches the bottom, Mbappe pauses and then hesitates as his teammates look on waiting for his reaction. Once the PSG striker realizes and reveals the gift, hilarity ensues as the camera zooms in on a mischievous Thiago Silva who watches on from the locker room corridor. The former Monaco forward laughs along as he looks at the mask and then wears it, much to amusement of everyone involved. Hilarity ensues as the youngster receives a Donatello mask as Thiago Silva watches from afar. The striker is said to bear a striking resemblance to the TMNT cartoon character Donatello. Wright wears the orange eye mask and is a part of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.